the church board finally let us have a sound system, and it had the, well, it came from Radio Shack, because nothing is too good for our church. And it came from Radio Shack, and it had those smushy balls on there, you know, the little, the windscreens, what they call it. We thought it was the spit stoppers. You know, if your preacher's a spitter, it comes in handy. You just wring them out, rinse them out at the end of the night. What? Y'all ain't been to church if you ain't had a good spitter up there. They have what you call in Tennessee, we have what you call Decoration Day. Do you know what I'm talking about? Where you go, if any of your kinfolk has passed, you go to the cemetery and you put flowers on graves and you...